guys, this is Martin and welcome to Martin's DIY Studios. Chris Popton, the former governor of Hong Kong, took a picture that he's enjoying his egg tart. This picture made the egg tart in Hong Kong become very famous. Therefore, this episode, I'm going to teach you how to make the egg tart. For ingredients, we have plain flour, sugar, butter, evaporated milk, eggs, and water.
So first of all, we need to mix the sugar, the butter, the eggs with the electronic mixture.
Then we have to mix the flour with the mixture. So this is the foundation of the tart. Then we have to melt the sugar into the water. Let it cool down for a while. When the sugar water is cooled down, we can mix it with the egg and also with the evaporated milk. Filter the mixture before using it. Then we have to preheat the oven to 200 degrees Celsius. Next thing, we will put the tart into the egg tart mold. Basically, what we have to do is press it evenly for the whole tart mold, just like that. Then put the egg mixture into the tart. Then leave it into the oven for about 15 minutes. So it is 15 minutes already and we can take it out. Hi guys, so this is the egg tart. If you got any comment or any question about the tutorial, please feel free to leave a message below. If you like the tutorial, please give me a like or share it. See you mate.